Connect is the antidote to email craziness by providing a real-time messaging tool, which enables you to work collectively with others on the platform right from where the conversation happens on any device. It is effective and easy to adopt. You can jump right in, instantly connect with the right people, and start collaborating. Connect comes in two flavors. Connect Chat provides you with a powerful collaboration tool that enables you to work collectively with others in real time. Connect Support allows service desk agents to provide immediate live assistance and hence significantly increase support effectiveness within the platform. In this video, we will look at Connect Chat. Let's look at an example scenario of a team using Connect Chat to collaborate. We can access the Connect sidebar by toggling the icon in the header. We can also access the Connect standalone interface, which opens in a new tab. Even if we close the sidebar, a badge will appear on the Connect icon to notify us that we have unread messages. Bill creates a private or peer-to-peer conversation with the system administrator, who is off-site, to ask him to file an incident while he and Sally work their deadline. Another great feature in Connect is the ability to collaborate on a record. After our system administrator submits an incident, he can open the record in Connect and send it directly to Bill. We can see that Bill is still online. He just viewed the incident, and now he's typing a response. Our system administrator also needs to share this incident record with security, but he's not sure who's on duty. Let's create a new conversation, adding all of the security personnel. To add each user, we type in a name and select the person we want to add. The security person who's on duty opens the record and chooses to follow the record in Connect. This creates a record conversation, which allows us to interact with comments and work notes without having to go to the record view. But when someone enters a comment or work note in the record, it is also reflected in the chat record. We can also add more users to the record conversation. Meanwhile, Bill needs to pull together a quick collaboration with the team via Connect to meet their deadline. He can start by adding his team members to a group conversation. And by opening the chat into a full-size window, we can click in the header to edit the group name and provide an optional group description. We can even upload an avatar to represent our group. We can share a record in a group conversation too. Here, we collapse the Connect window to search for a record. And when we find it, we can drag it into the Connect Chat window. Here, we can see that Ryan, a member of the chat, opened the record. With Connect, collaborators can work on records together and see exactly who is working within the form, without overriding each other's changes. Oops! Bill almost forgot to add John to the member list. We can easily add him to the group. We can also tag someone in a group conversation by using the @mention feature. Typing an @ symbol in a conversation brings up the list of users in the group. Just select the user you want to tag and the name appears. Anyone in the conversation can click the name to see this user's profile, as well as a link to send the user a direct message. Now John can access the chat, and he can see the entire conversation history to get up to speed fast. We can also initiate a Connect Chat from a visual task board so that we can collaborate directly from the board. All members of the visual task board can participate in the conversation. Don't worry about losing a conversation if you go back and forth between windows, or even after closing it. You can always retrieve it using the conversation filter. All existing conversations appear in the open or closed list. You can even send a message within a closed conversation. So now that everyone's in the task board, let's look at some more cool features of Connect Chat. We can easily share files with intuitive drag and drop interaction. Just drag and drop Word files, images, whatever you need to share. Or use the attachment icon here in the message field to select a file from your device, or from the Attachments panel in the expanded window. If you work in Chrome, you're in luck because you can take screenshots or images and copy and paste them right into the conversation. The Power panel provides more conversation tools. The Info panel allows us to view details about the record or visual task board that this conversation pertains to. It also provides collections of links and other resources referenced in this chat. We can manage our group conversation members here in the members list. We can add a member, remove a member, or leave the conversation by removing ourselves from the list. In the Attachments panel, we can add attachments, download files, and view and download images. This is your shortcut to all the files referenced in a conversation. And finally, in the Notification Settings panel, we can set notification preferences for this specific conversation. Set mobile notification options, enable desktop notifications, and then select an option and set email notifications as well. System messages that notify you about events like conversation membership changes and visual task board updates can also be turned on and off here. If you want to change settings on a global level, the settings icon provides access to the global Connect notification settings. Now that you've seen Connect Chat in action, be sure to try out this powerful collaboration tool and check out our video Connect Support in Geneva to see how Connect Support can raise the bar for your support effectiveness within the ServiceNow platform. For more information, please consult our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.